Y'all watching another episode of Highly Respected with yours truly, Miss Streets, and I'm talking to somebody very, very dope, a hot artist, goes by the name of Rose J. Hey, what's good?
What's up?
Hey, so we definitely have to talk about all the dope music that you've been putting out on SoundCloud, Apple Music, just everything. Pain City Blues. We need to talk about that first. Talk about that title, because it sounds like it's deep. But for people who don't know what that means to you, just explain it.
Well, I'm from Ravenswood, and a lot of artists don't really be known for where I'm from. So I took that, and I was like, I got a lot of pain, but let me change it up real fast. Let me flip it on them and talk about everything that's going on around me, but I'm going to name it a whole different scenario. I'm going to give it a whole different vision.
Right.
And, you know, blues always... When I came up with Pain City Blues, it's like, yo, I'm in a city full of pain. Blues something. It's like you feeling down, or you know, you could feel some type of way. You could be in your bag.
Right.
So that's
right.
Why I named it Pain City Blues, you know?
Cool. And I like the record too. Definitely a nice record, dope record. You have another one too, Unlinkable. Talk about that as well.
Excuse me. But Unlinkable is crazy. Rainstorm is featured on it. He's believed in me since I stepped in the game, and Unlinkable was just like, sometimes I just want to be away from everything, just be locked in the studio. I got my own little setup in my own house, and sometimes I just want to put my phone down, put on Do Not Disturb, and just be in the studio recording, just knocking out projects, just focused on the music, basically.
Right. So you have studio in the house, but you're also a family man. So how do you make time, and how do you just tell everybody, hey, I'm going here and make some music? How is that for you, juggling family life and doing music?
It's difficult. It's difficult. You know, I got my fiance, I got two beautiful daughters.
Aww.
and also my mother, and you know, they all understand, they all support me. Even my youngest daughter, she's like, oh, you better go work on music. Go ahead.
She knows.
Yeah, she be like, I'll give you that, you know, 20-30 minutes to just be able to go work on music.
Nice. Do you ever ask them for like advice or their thoughts on some of your songs that you do?
Yeah, well, my fiance, she's actually co-CEO of my independent label I started.
Okay.
And you know, she hears a lot of my music. She hears a lot of my artist music, and she gives feedback. You know, along with her and Bossy V, you know, they both get feedback on what they think we should put out, or maybe we need to go back to the studio and fix it up before we put it out.
Cool. So CEO, gonna add that to the title. So talk about the label that you have, the name, and some of the artists, or what your plans for the label.
Well, right now we got I started Jag Life in 2014, I believe. And we just now paying attention to it. We're just now trying to actually build it up. And like I said, my fiance is co-CEO with my amazing sister Bossy B. And as artists, we have Spades the King, Anonymous, we have Champagne, and we have someone named Brooklyn Dro. They're all artists, rappers, singers, and along with Bossy B herself, she's a singer. And we just have plans to show that no matter what tries to hold you back, your disability, anything, any problems in your life, you could make anything happen as long as you put your mind to it.
Yeah,
as long as you put the dedication to it, then you can make things happen.
That's 100% facts. And that's why I really wanted to sit down and, you know, talk to you. So let's talk about your disability. Some people, you know, they don't know who's behind the music, you know? So let's just talk about maybe people that heard the music and they're like, wow, this is you. You're inspiring me. You're dope. Tell me some stories that you may have heard from some people.
You know, I hear a lot. You know, I try to just be like, well, thank you. I don't try to let it just gas my head up.
Right.
But, you know, I wear prosthetic legs. I was amputated on both of my legs below the knee. So that's the way I get around. I'm able to, I currently have a 9-to-5 job. And, you know, but people always tell me every day, like, you're an inspiration. You know, I don't see too many people get around like you do. Mm-hmm. And I just appreciate it. But I just try to keep it moving. I don't want it to boost me up. It makes me happy, but
you want to keep going.
Exactly. I just keep it going and just want to stay in the zone I'm in right now.
Yes, that's definitely dope. Your whole motivation and you just want to work hard and get it is inspiring to myself and a lot of people. So that's definitely dope. So keep going, keep doing your thing. And I know this label's definitely going to show some dope artists and just show, hey, listen, it doesn't matter about color, race, disability, anything, sex, you know, if you got talent, you got talent.
That's exactly. It.
That's all that matters.
Yeah. That's why I named it Jag Life. That's why I named it Jag Life, because it stands for like just amazing greatness. Mm. And then you have a life, you know, and no matter who, like you said, no matter who you are, no matter your sex, your gender, your whoever you are, there's greatness inside of you. Just put your mind to it and you can make it happen.
Yes, definitely. So real quick, what else besides the label do you have coming up yourself as new music, maybe EP, album? What do you have that's coming up?
Well, I have an EP. I'm hoping to drop it by Black Friday. It's a collab EP. But I call her my sister as well. Her name is Beba Trendsetter. I got that coming out by Black Friday. I got my main project will be out by February 12th. Mm-hmm. It's going to be called Progression, and that will also be an EP.
Okay.
But I've been putting a lot of focus on it and just trying to make sure everyone can understand who I am. It's called Progression.
Right. That's dope. That's really cool. That's cool. So New Year's coming. 2022 is coming up. Do you have any plans to start the year off right, or what you got?
You just reminded me. New Year's, I'm actually going to release my new single with Yellow Tape called Viral.
Cool. So new music for the new year.
New music for the new year. They set it off right. And
yes. It's only right.
To take over.
Exactly. Yeah. So new music, we're talking about that. So how can people find your music as far as downloading, watching videos, or just want to support you? Where can they find you at?
On all streaming platforms, you know, I'm Rose J. You can just type in Rose J and you'll find me. All my music is up there. Instagram is The Real Rose J. Twitter is Rose J with 4 Y's. And yeah, that's meaning it. Facebook is J Rose. Cool. I just flipped it, but it's J Rose.
Who gave you the name, Rose J?
It actually comes from my government name. My name is James Rose.
Mm-hmm.
People call me Jay. So there was too many like J Cole, Jay-Z, Jay Dilla. So I was just like, let me flip it a little bit. Rose J.
Nice.
And I feel like I could build a brand. Like I could do a whole color, Rose J. Mm-hmm. I could do a drink. You know, right. I get into different opportunities with that.
Don't tell too much now. Don't give it too much sauce.
Exactly.
But that's definitely dope and definitely good ideas. And I see big things coming for you soon. And not even soon, now. They're coming. They're already here. Before you leave, I want you to give a shout out to all the key people, everybody that's been supportive. People may have helped you with things as far as purchasing music or anything, or, you know, just your fans and families.
Oh, yeah, I definitely want to shout out my fans, definitely my family, my fiance, my daughters, my label, Jag Life, Bossy V, Spades the King, Anonymous, Brooklyn Drew, I'm sorry. And Champagne, you know, they've definitely been holding me down. My family's been holding me down, and all my supporters, just stay tuned because we're about to make Jag Life taking over 2022.
Nice, that's what's up. Keep working. I like that name too, Jag Life. Rose J. No big problem. Shout out to you once again. Like I said, keep going. I'm here to support and keep making that good music.
I appreciate you. Thank you again for having me.
Thank you.